What's up, guys? It's Izzy here, and today I'm finally going to do another update. So the first hero is my Ares. He's double evolved, 9 of 10, 5 of 5 revitalize, level 100 inscription, and level 4 sprint crest. I will change that sprint for War God on Guild War days. The next one is my double evolved Santa Boom, 9 of 10, 5 of 8 War God, level 100 inscription and level 3 revitalized crest set. There is my warlock, also double evolved, 9 of 10, 3 of 8 war god, level 100 inscription and level 3 revitalized. My dread drake, sitting at level 200, I'm going to double evolve him soon, but now I don't have the shards for that. He is 9 of 10, 5 of 8 life drain, current inscription, and level 4 berserker. Then is my Vlad, he's going to level 200. I'm going to double evolve him maybe before I double evolve my Dread Drake, because I have 2 Vlads in the warehouse and I'll spend the 20,000 shards. He's 9 of 10, 6 of 8 war god, level 100 inscription, and level 3 revive. My Harpy Queen, 9 of 10. 4 of 8 scatter, 96 inscription, and level 4 warlock. Then is my druid, 7 of 10, 4 of 8 berserk, level 96 inscription, and level 3 life drain quest. Here's my pumpkin duke, 9 of 10, 4 of 8 berserk, level 100 inscription, and level 3 revitalize. My cupid, 9 of 10. 4 of 5 revitalize, level 96 inscription. I think I'm going to upgrade his inscription to level 100 next. There's my Trentar, 8 of 10, 3 of 5 revitalize, 90 inscription, and level 3 revive. There's the new hero, Phantom King. He's 7 of 10, 3 of 5. Heaven's Wrath. I would like a new talent, but I don't have the gems to roll for it now. I think I'm going to upgrade his skill to 8 of 10 if I have enough shards, level 90 inscription, and level 4 scatter. There's my Thunder God, 7 of 10, 3 of 5 revitalize, level 90 inscription, and level 3 war god. My Grizzly Reaper, I recently evolved him. He's 7 of 10, 3 of 8 life drain, level 85 inscription, and level 3 sprint. I started to use him in Guild Wars, so I'll put a War God Crest on him to do more damage. There is my other newly evolved hero, Atanticore. He's 7 of 10, 4 of 5 revitalize, level 90 inscription, and level 3 revive. Other newly evolved hero, my Mortep, 7 of 10, 5 of 8 stone skin, level 90 inscription, and level 4 bull. My Snowzilla, 7 of 10, 5 of 8 revive, 81 inscription, and level 2 slowdown. I have that slowdown on my Snowzilla because I'm using him for boss 4, and since he's one of the best DPS heroes in the game, he does great job. There is my Dead Knight, 7 of 10, 5 of 8 life drain, level 90 inscription, and level 3 revitalize. There is my Orcsbane, 5 of 10 skill, 4 of 8 berserk, level 81 inscription, and level 4 stone skin. I'm using him only in Mesa. I don't use him even in Lost Battlefield, so that's why his skill is only 5 of 10. There's my Pixie, 8 of 10, 4 of 8 berserk, level 90 inscription, and level 3 life drain. I use her in Guild Wars. I replace her with Reaper sometimes because she's really good against Skull Knight, because her proc removes the proc of the Skull Knight. There's my Paladin, 5 of 10, 5 of 8 revive, level 81 inscription, level 3 nasty. Haven't used him in a long time. There's my champion, 4 of 10, 5 of 8 scatter. I really wish that scatter was on my Harpy Queen so I could upgrade it and start doing HBM, AA and so on. Level 8 inscription and level 2 heavy wall. There's my ninja, 4 of 10 skill, 5 of 8 deadly strike, 8 inscription and level 3 flame guard. There's my succubus, 5 of 10 skill, 4 of 5 revitalize, level 8 inscription and level 3 deadly strike. Here's the new, my newest hero, Candy Cane, 5 of 10, 1 of 8 revive, level 80 inscription and level 3 sprint. I really haven't used her much since I got her, so that's why she's sitting so low. And these are all my other heroes. I'll quickly go through them. I'm working on Might also, so I'm leveling up all my heroes to 140. I guess the Dominator rank isn't that far away. So that was my author, and I hope you like it, and I'll see you in the next one.